Ultimately, Dr. Eric Price concludes his assessment of Sarah Winchester, confirming her sound mental and physical state, deeming her capable of resuming her role in the Winchester Repeating Arms Company for as long as she desires. Outside, construction workers dismantle the garden room and carry out the repair. As the movie draws to a close, the camera pans to a nail gradually unscrewing itself from a seal.